Ishmael Munwamwetsi leads his charges in an obedience drill that is meant to instill discipline in both rangers and their dogs. Commander Munwamwetsi, a retired crime scene investigator, commands 15 rangers on a course that has taken them 2 months to master. The rangers here are all from the Department of Wildlife and National Parks in Botswana, and once graduated, shall be deployed to form the country's first canine unit that will combat the trade in wildlife contraband. Munwamwetsi says the trained dogs are the best partners in fighting poaching.
Dogs are effective because of their good sense of smell or their natural olfactory in terms of managing the different scents. The dogs as well, if we look at that, human beings can easily be, you know, bribed. You can't bribe a dog or you can't lie to a dog.
Ali Daddy, the regional immigration officer in Arusha, says that countries ought to collaborate in the global menace for effective results. Daddy adds that people should view wildlife as an income earner that needs to be protected at all costs.
Wanyamapori, of course, wanyamapori.
Wildlife as a natural resource is a gift from God and needs to be well managed so as to contribute to the economy. But if poachers keep killing the animals, it will mean fewer tourists and also affect our income in terms of foreign exchange for our country.
The Africa Wildlife Foundation, AWF, is an international conservation organization that partnered with Canine Specialist Services International, which is in Arusha, Tanzania. Today, Philip Murudhi, the lead scientist specializing in species conservation at AWF, is getting a demonstration on how the trained sniffer dogs react to contraband and how meticulous the search is. Murudhi says that wildlife plays an important part in all ecosystems that make up the environment.
These species play ecological roles, and the ecosystem in which these species occur provide water, clean air, and these species are part of that health of that ecosystem. For those ecosystem services and goods to benefit and help us with the human well-being, we need these species. That's why this war must be stopped.
Kenya, Uganda, Tanzania and Mozambique already have ranger canine units at their ports of entry, all of whom have been trained at the facility. Lenny Ruvaga for VOA News, Arusha.